Italy sped up its reopening by 2 weeks with restaurants, bars, hairdressers, and shopping welcoming clients. Masses in the majority Catholic country also resumed. St. Peter's Basilica is open once again, following Italy's measures to recommence Mass. Volunteers from the Order of Malta measure pilgrims' temperatures before they enter the nearly empty basilica. Public Mass isn't being held at the Vatican, but other churches in the country saw many changes. For one, hand sanitizer greets faithful at the door. Communion is also different. Priests in masks and gloves are encouraged to walk person to person to give out the Eucharist. Despite these variations, Catholics are overjoyed. I'm thrilled to return to Mass and to pray the Rosary. As soon as I entered the church, I gave thanks to God and cried tears of joy. Store and restaurant owners, desperate to resume their work, have a different experience. They say normal won't return until there are tourists. In one sense, there's hope to re-begin, but in another, it's very sad. It's terrible to see this street, which is usually alive with tourism, so empty. Barbers, on the other hand, are full of work, but are finding the new rules and masks a bit difficult. On a couple of clients, I accidentally cut through the elastic and cut off their mask. It's horrible. Each store owner said they can only afford one or two employees working at a time. In more than 70 days of lockdown, many said the government has not delivered the promised financial help, and they are struggling.
What Italians really want is for tourists to return to their country. Flights within the EU are expected to re-begin in June, so at least Europeans can spend part of their summer in Italy. In Rome, Melissa Butts, Currents News.
If you're watching Currents News on YouTube, be sure to hit the subscribe button and then click on the bell to get instant updates about all of our newest content, because we are putting your faith in the news.